was the night before Christmas when all through the cloud, all the firewalls were active, no hackers allowed. The email seemed urgent, the request was so odd, in hopes that I'd click it and fall for the fraud. The Microsoft macro was sent from a bot, malicious with cybercrime. Who would have thought? Some DJ Jackalope in the background and me on my app. I just clicked some icons on an old Google map. When I saw the real-time alert from the tracker, I called the help desk to see who was the hacker. With help from technicians, I uninstalled Flash. Then Tor Network schemers demanded some cash. They said you must pay the entire amount, cryptocurrency payment, to the hacker's account. So this is the ransomware sent to infect? A miniature payload, too small to inspect. A little old app with a virus inside tucked, just like solar winds. I was sure I was out of luck. It damaged my hardware and froze up my screen. Confidential finances were breached in between. Now Facebook, LinkedIn, now Pinterest and Twitter, on iPhone and Android. Christmas tree glitter. It opened a port to the world and my new firewall. So hack away, hack away, hack away all. I was enjoying the night with my new Raspberry Pi. Now I have weird connections coming from what? Dubai? Then in the twilight, a zero-day threat, my security policy was completely reset. As I drew a new plan, they were looting my firm. Deep in the data, my SQL encountered a worm. They were using a mask to hide their IP address. In their cloud infrastructure was anyone's guess. A bundle of bits captured by the spy. He must have gotten it by Pineapple on public Wi-Fi. Eyeing my private pictures might not be that merry. His chat seems so programmed, sourced from a library. He must sit in his basement, scanning systems for flaws. And when no one's looking, breaks privacy laws. He's coding a list, and he's checking it twice, while transmitting a virus to every device. Remote automation that asks for permission, I'll accept. Why would I have any suspicion? I used default logins that were easy to hack. He must have laughed when he launched his brute force attack. A link from this hacker was a risk to my WAN. Soon I had to try my backup recovery plan. From virtual servers to a new honeypot, I switched my resources to frustrate his plot. And now I use blockchain for all of my emails. How the hell that works? Details, details. Configuring the digits all across the nodes, turned on virtual servers and inspected downloads. I was closing in on his access with my script kiddie skills. Though he overwrote everything with billions of nils, I sat down defeated. I started to cry. As I knew by that smell, all my hard drives were fried. He signed off my servers to his team, gave a last word, and never came back after changing my password. So let this be a lesson to monitor your site. Spread security awareness to all, and to all a good bite. So I'll leave you with this. This year's been rough, and I hope you abide. And join me next week, and like and subscribe.